music fans, welcome to the America Gardens Theater for tonight's Garden Rocks concert series. Now put your hands together and welcome to the stage, Mike Del Judas.
Stress a little bit. A little bit of stress. Piece of cake, she says. I'd like to do start off with a couple of tunes about my family, just before we get the band out and kicking. This first one I'd like to dedicate to my son. Colby's actually down in Florida right now. He'll be at the shows tomorrow. Going through a rough thing and didn't quite know how to talk to him about it, and decided to write it in a song, and to dedicate this to him, and also send this out to my dad, who's in the house today. Hey, Dad. It's nice to do shows in Florida, because he'll never leave Florida. Just wait. It's a song for all the people in my life who made a difference. For all the people in yours. It's called Where Do the Heroes Go?
Good looking, here's looking at you. My little prince deli with the golden curls. I wanna wrap you in my arms through this crazy world. I know I wasn't there when you were born. I tried to forget it, but the hurt so strong. But past is past, and better left behind. When all that remains are the treasures we find. Hey, there, son, are you mad at me? Has it ever crossed your mind that you're just like me? I wanna meet the man that you're gonna be. Just leave out all the bad, take the best of me. So when your eyes grow old, you'll think of me and old. Where do the heroes go?
Alright, so it wouldn't be a normal show lately. Can't possibly dedicate one to my father without dedicating one to Mom. And even though Mom passed in 2020, she would still kill me if I didn't dedicate her a song. Mom was a crazy Italian woman. We got any crazy Italian people in there? Old school, you know. Old school mom. She knew how to bring the hammer down on you, that's for sure. My mom wasn't, from what I can recall, from early childhood, she wasn't always happy. She was, we'd wake up in the mornings, and, my brother can attest to this, and we would hear cabinets slamming and plates slamming, and you were just like, oh God, here it goes. And screaming, yelling, up, 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 up. It was a typical thing in my house. And then every once in a while, maybe once a month, we would get a reprieve. And we would know when the reprieve would happen because we would wake up in the morning, and we wouldn't hear anything slamming, we wouldn't hear any doors, we wouldn't hear anything. I don't know if I can say this at Disney, but we would just hear like a really big fart down the hall. She was one of the funniest women you would ever meet. And followed by the passing down the hallway of the gas, you would then smell, oddly enough, ironically enough, you would smell pancakes. And you knew it was going to be a good day. These were some of the beautiful memories of my mom. So I started doing, after she passed, even before that, I started doing a thing on Facebook called Live on the Porch, which was a Facebook Live series. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Thanks for keeping me company during that mess. And this was a song that she would always ask, and she would always get on the comments and say, play this song. So this is one I'd like to dedicate to her at every show I possibly can. This one. Took my little arm, took it down. Climbed the mountain and I turned around. I saw no reflection, snow-covered hill. The landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Mm-hmm.
image bolder. Children get older, I'm getting older too.
Mentioned TJ on guitar tonight. Carmine Giglio on keys. Tonight he's on a gig-to-gig basis, this guy. On guitar right here, my good friend, Mr. Joe DeJesus. On saxophone, Brian Steele. On bass guitar, that is Nick DiMacino on the bass. And on the drums, that is Michael Sorrentino.
Thank you. used to say live and let live.
Don't
worry.
Is it the sun's in your eyes?
Your sun's in your eyes? All right, here we go. We're going to let you sing that part, okay? Because we hate singing that part. It's always...
So here we go.
I'm going to let you... When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, thank you.
All right, good to be here, Epcot. We got another set coming up after this, so don't forget, come on back.
Yeah, sun will be down, it'll be nice, but we got a little thing we gotta do here. We gotta get the let out, if that's all right.
Yeah!